The weekly Light Blast is a channeled ascension topic for lightworkers, providing self-healing, focus, and empowerment. For more information on ascension, the language of light, and much more, please visit jamyeprice.com. Weekly Light Blast, forging a new path. Life is supporting your progress. It is strengthening you and loving you into each new moment. Your choice is a powerful vehicle of movement, for indeed, it is the only way you ever travel. Each step is a choice. As you choose your direction, life begins to support you by the nature of momentum. Your creation is the continuance of life. As you move in a direction, creation is formed. Each step gives you a new perspective of creation. Are you closer, farther, needing to shift direction? Life will show you with clues of creation forming, yet you must take the step. As you choose, you forge a new path, creating movement toward creation. Choice is always internal. Any external action is a result of choice. Choice is the cause. Action is the effect. Your steps and your choice are entangled. Each step along your path is important, for it teaches, elevates, redirects, or halts. All of this is for you, supporting your creation. Whatever your direction, you are loved and supported. The love flowing to you is infinite and invisible, yet it is palpable to those that are open to receive it. Do you see the beauty in your path? For it has been divinely inspired, supported, and appreciated as you walk this earth. As we sit to blast, forging a new path, we are walking the path of least resistance, where even challenge is a gift of love moving us forward. We are choosing boldly and wisely as we allow life to show us where momentum flows. We are diligent in creating our world as we take back our power from fear. We are moving ahead as the forerunners of change, taking a leap of faith when the path seems unknown. We are astute to the path of love, for it quietly offers hope in a warm embrace, fueling our future. Blast on.